What's up, my maniacs?
Welcome back to Art Maniac TV.
How y'all doing? Today, we're going to be doing the blindfolded makeup challenge with our beautiful guest, Allie, who has so gracefully volunteered her beautiful face for me to paint on.
That's practically what makeup is.
Yeah. I'm really confident in my makeup ability skills.
I believe you.
I hope she does.
You'll do a great job.
Considering I've never held any makeup tools in my hand or done makeup for anybody else.
It's a good thing you're blindfolded.
To add extra to the mix, we're gonna go blindfolded. So I'm gonna get these on. No, I got it. You know, if this turns out great, I'm gonna really consider a career change option, you know?
A career change?
If I'm really good.
That's talent though.
Yeah, they're so great. I know so many people. I just know so many people who are fantastic makeup artists and making a lot of money in the industry. We'll see. So, I have my blindfolds on.
Okay, so hi. You can't see anything?
No, I can't see. No. I can feel a shadow. What's happening? Sorry. Ready? Set? Go.
Go.
It's not a race.
It's not a race.
I don't know why I'm rushing. I'm gonna go ahead and grab the lipstick first. This is really difficult since I have no idea what any of it is. They're just like tubes and... I know lipstick. It's tiny. Got it. Lipstick from MAC.
Wait.
It's not even... Okay.
I think you should turn it on.
Is this thing on? Hello? Check 1, 2.
Hello?
All right, we're good?
Okay.
Where is it fixed? Okay, cool. Let's go. Oh, I got a tooth. I felt that. Mm-hmm. Keep your mouth shut.
Mm-hmm. It comes off swirling. Okay.
That's good. Perfect. Right? Yes?
Mm-hmm.
Close that.
Do you have lipstick on my face?
Do you have lipstick on your face?
Yeah, I'm pretty right. Sure I have lipstick.
Is this the gloss?
Like, sure.
Is this? Alright, let's just add some shine to your lips. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna do that. There you go. Does that work?
Yeah, you're good. You're doing a great job.
Thank you so much. I'm so glad.
I know, I'm pretty. There you go.
Yes. Oh. Okay. All right. That's too much lipstick. I don't like it when girls have too much lipstick on, because then when you kiss them or they kiss you, they leave marks and you have to go wash it. I don't. So just keep it classy, you know? All right. Next, I'm going to do foundation, because I know what that is. Is this it? Am I right?
Yeah, I guess.
No, you got to pour
me. Yeah, you're good. You're good. You're good.
I know you can't use this on your hands. You're supposed to use a brush for this. I'm feeling... Yes.
Mm-hmm.
No, I want a bigger brush. There we go, big brush.
Wow, impressive.
Uh-huh, let's get that on there.
Yeah,
oh, okay.
Oh, there it
goes. Oh, yes! Fantastic. I'm gonna assume it's gonna go all over the face, so...
Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna get it around. Don't move your face! Don't make me cheat. You gotta get the neck so it all blends in, you know? Yes. You don't want to have...
discoloration.
Indeed.
All around.
Alright, next I'm going to put the things that go on the eyebrows. I know I have to use this to brush your eyebrows.
Yes, you're right.
Let's find your eyebrows. There you go.
Yeah,
it's good. You know what usually works?
Oh, yeah.
You like that? Done. We're done with the eyebrows.
Okay, now we go.
Let's color it in. Is it for eyebrows?
That's about right.
This is so nerve-wracking. Like, I didn't think this was gonna be this difficult, but it's actually very hard. But I like challenges, so.
That's why it's a challenge.
All right. I don't want to ruin your face too much.
I'm just gonna close my eyes. I'm fine. Yeah, you're doing great.
Good. Oh my goodness. Can you see yourself? Is there a mirror there?
No, I'm not gonna look at myself until after.
Alright, okay, so next step, eyeliner. Oh, no, you know what I want? I want to do the thing that goes over the eye.
Oh, mascara.
Yes,
okay,
yes.
I have 4, you can pick however many.
This is the longest and the thickest one, so.
The brush is on this hand.
Oh, okay, cool. Okay, so that means the ink is in this.
The ink?
Okay.
Okay.
Bring me.
My eyelashes. Okay. Oh god, this is terrifying.
Hold your breath, guys. Alright, keep your eyes closed.
I'm looking up at the same time, though.
Let's get the bottom left. Alright. Hey, you can't help me.
Okay.
Okay, fine. Maybe you can a little bit. Did I get it?
Yeah, you got my bottom lashes.
I'm really scared to take the blindfolds off at this point. Okay, what?
I think I need some eyeliner.
Eyeshadow? Oh, yeah, I know eyeshadow. I have a coworker who's...
Eyeshadow on fleek?
Yeah. Right to left?
Yeah,
right to left. Right to left. Oh, baby.
I want like a natural smoky eye.
Natural smoky
yes.
eye? Let's go. Smoky. So that goes on top. Guys, I urge you to do this challenge, please. Make sure you get your girlfriend's face and you paint it. You
paint
work
it with
on
all
it.
Your love.
I don't want to poke your eye out. This
one. Oh, dude, yeah, you're doing good. Wait, you need to blend it too. You forgot to blend, sir.
Jesus Christ.
Blending is key.
Ladies, I don't know how you do this.
No.
It's like a frappuccino. Did I blend it right?
Double blend it.
Double blend it, okay.
No, blend away. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Alright, mm-hmm. Eyeliner. That's what I was looking for.
Yes. Eyeliner.
Eyeliner to top off this beautiful masterpiece. Here it goes.
Eyeliner. Okay.
Eyeliner.
I want a wing.
Yeah. There, wing. You got a wing.
There's my
wing. Winging it, baby. Alright, I know I forgot one thing, lip liner, so I'm just gonna use this to.
I'm looking at eyeliner, lip liner, works for both.
Do they? Oh my gosh!
They're both liners.
See?
This
piece of lips. There we are. Did I get it? I'm sure
mm-hmm.
I got it. Positive. Now let's make her blush. And I need brush, because I know blush needs brush.
Take a brush, any brush.
Oh.
Hey, that's the right brush.
No!
Gotta let my lips dry.
Blush goes on cheeks. I know. Here's your cheek. Blush.
Allie, you're blushing. Aww.
Let's get some more.
Get more. Get it in there. Yep.
And then get it in.
Yes.
Alright, fantastic. Pass me my setting powder.
There you go.
We're gonna take this and this. And give you princess. All right, this is one of them. Yes, it's very powdery. Guys, let's do this. I'm gonna do it genuinely good job. I am doing my best here, guys.
That feels really good.
How do you guys remember all of these names and all the, it's so difficult.
It's like
just
you and Carquartz or like, you know?
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. I will give you that. It's like a coloring book, but for your face, and you get to color it over and over and over and over.
Over and over and over.
Ladies and genitals, we are done with our blindfold makeup challenge. Here comes off the blindfold to reveal our beautiful, our gorgeous Princess Ali Estrella.
Do you like it?
Hi guys.
What? I want to see.
Baby, you look so beautiful. Mwah. Oh my god.
Yeah, I feel like.
What? I did such a fantastic job, don't you guys think? You may.
Oh my god. Really good.
I got around the. Look at that. I did so good.
You put eyeliner here, and.
Oh my god. I thought I was doing a lip liner and an eyeliner and an eyebrow thing. Guys, if your girlfriends have the courage to sit in for you to do makeup challenge, I strongly urge you and challenge you to do the blindfolded makeup challenge because it is a lot of fun. Ali, thank you so much for participating. Thank you
thank
so
you
much for volunteering.
Having
I appreciate it. Thank you. My maniacs, I'm sure, are going to enjoy this. Well, my maniacs, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Please smash that subscribe button and that like button. Make sure you leave a comment because I'll be reading those comments. And please share the videos, guys. It would really mean a lot. This is Maniac TV, and we're out.